Hey Grizzlies, I'm Alexa.
And I'm Mariah, and you're watching GSPN.
Today,
varsity baseball plays away for CIF Division II. Then varsity boys golf is away for CIF's SDS finals. Then varsity boys lacrosse is away for CIF Divisions II, and varsity softball is away for CIF Open Divisions.
On Thursday, varsity softball plays away for CIF Division I.
And on Friday, varsity baseball plays away for CIF Division II.
Then to end the week, on Saturday, track and field are away for CIF Finals. Varsity baseball is away for CIF Division II. Varsity boys lacrosse plays away at 12 for CIF Division II. Varsity girls lacrosse plays away at 2:30 for CIF Division I. And varsity softball has two away games, one for CIF Open Divisions and CIF Division I.
Good luck on your games, Grizzlies!
Congratulations to all of our athletes this year. Here are some highlights from our top athletes of the year.
My biggest highlight from track was when my team and I, we won 4x1 in state last year.
I'll say winning the league championship, you know, the team, you know, it's a great celebration. It hasn't happened in a while, so it felt good.
Okay. Well, I really didn't have a highlight. I'm really more about, like, the journey. Like, I really loved, like, the boys. We built a brotherhood together. Doesn't matter how far we went, for me it was like the love that we built in between the team, and like we built those bonds like through soccer, which is actually like really cool. But yeah, that's about it. It's more about the journey for me, not the main highlight.
My biggest highlight would be probably winning against Carlsbad last year in overtime.
So my biggest highlight for girls volleyball was probably getting to play my last year with a team of girls that I loved and had fun with.
This year was probably the Carlsbad game when Gunnar broke his leg, and I was just trying to do my best to win the game.
Probably just spending time with the team, and like last year we made it to the CIF championship, so probably just being able to make it there.
Grizzlies, just a reminder that Athlete Signing Day is this Friday at 7:30 a.m. at Redwood Hall.
Hey Grizzlies, on-campus physicals are back next month, Wednesday, June 15th from 1:30 p.m. to 5 p.m. at the gym. They will cost $30. Please make sure you scan the QR code for more information.
Hey Grizzlies, I'm Alexa.
And I'm Mason. Let's recap this week.
Last week on Monday, baseball won against Westview with a score of 5-2.
Then on Tuesday, softball won against Rancho Bernardo with a score of 2-1.
On Thursday, softball won against San Marcos with a score of 13-3.
Have a great day, Grizzlies.
I'll be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over. I live for the battle, I'm a soldier. Yeah, I'm a fighter like Rocky. Put your flag on your back like Ali. Yeah, I'm the greatest, I'm stronger. Bet my dues can't lose, I'm my own,
from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...